I hope all of the students will take full advantage of the opportunities which ITE offers you and continue to do the best for yourselves and for the country for many years to come.